Just a matter of moments. Once again, all in an effort to raise money for the United Way of Berks County.